There's no better time to start a recovery coaching business. The drug, the addiction epidemic is as bad as it has ever been. And over 20 million Americans, admittedly, are struggling with addiction. And roughly 10% of adults in America are in recovery themselves. And this statistic really opened up my eyes to what is going on in this country. They say that roughly 1 in 10 people that truly need help coming out of addiction into recovery ever get professional help. With the problem being that big in this nation, now more than ever, we need people like you starting their own business, reaching people that truly need help getting out of that mess, out of addiction, someone that can show them how to do it, walk them out of it, encourage them, and be a hand that guides them into the path of recovery. In this course, we covered multiple things. How do we coach? How do we walk people out of that space? What are the tips and tools? What are the right questions to ask? What's the way to ask them? And one of the biggest components to that is this. Before you're a coach, we have to understand we're a business owner. We talk so much about the business aspect of things. How is it you reach clients? How is it you get yourself out there? How is it you begin to reach the target audience of people that you want to help out of the mess of addiction, using your skill set and your story to help them out of that space? We got hours and hours of content that you can watch from your phone, from your laptop, permanent access. Get yourself trained, get yourself certified, start your recovery coaching business today, and begin to do it part-time, on the side, and making money and helping people as you build a long-term, substantial, sustainable business that helps countless people out of the mess of addiction. Sign up for free today. Get the first 3 modules completely free and decide for yourself if this is exactly what you need to start your own recovery coaching business.